I still don't really fully understand what happened. I don't know whether or not it was a tragedy, or merely a meaningless venture, or whether or not something absolutely magnificent might have been born of my blundering. Something that could have lifted me right of the irrelevance and nightmare and into the burning light of redemption, after all. I may never know, either. The point is, it's over, and our world, our little private realm, is smaller and darker and safer than ever.